This is HJ Resolution 38, and that will eliminate another terrible job-killing rule, saving many thousands of American jobs, especially in the mines. In eliminating this rule, I am continuing to keep my promise to the American people to get rid of wasteful regulations that do nothing, absolutely nothing, but slow down the economy, hamstring companies, push jobs to other countries, which is happening all over.